What's your name?
Hello, my name is Li Chaoxu.
What advice would you have for students coming to the U.S. from China?
My advice is that you must learn how to cook Chinese food. Yeah, I think if you learn to how to cook well, then everybody will go around with you, and you will make them happy because here Chinese food is not really taste so good. So you must cook yourself, and if you cook well, and everyone will be friends with you, you will be excellent.